There are many different ways people pray. The cute kid prayer.
Jesus, can I please have a doll for my birthday?
The exam pressure prayer.
God, please blow up the school.
The desperate sports fan prayer.
Oh, please, God, let the Mariners win this year.
The Bible says the prayer of a righteous person is powerful and effective. February 19 is the National Day of Prayer and Fasting. From 10 a.m. to 4 p.m, Christians will be gathering at Parliament House, Canberra, to pray for Australia to turn back to God. Churches across the nation will join in at the same time. It would be great if every church could send a representative to Canberra, but the important thing is to mobilise your church to pray. Now is the time to see this nation fulfil its destiny as the great Southland of the Holy Spirit.
Please, God, make Australia love you.
February 19 is the National Day of Prayer and Fasting for Australia to turn back to God. Register to attend in Canberra or sign up your church at nationaldayofprayer.com.au.